Hey guys, today's topic of the video is going to be about magical realism, which was a very important genre in literature. But before starting, I will suggest you to subscribe to my channel so that you can get all my literature related videos. Starting with the introduction of magical realism. Magical realism is a genre in literature and it's a kind of fiction. Magical realism is too much associated with the Latin American writers of the 20th century. Magical realism is a mixing of the real world with fantasy or supernatural elements. This term was first coined by German writer Franz Rohr in 1925. Gabriel Garcia Marquez is considered as one of the fathers of magical realism genre. Moving towards the definition of magical realism, according to the Merriam-Webster dictionary, magical realism is a literary genre or style associated especially with Latin America that incorporates fantastic or mythical elements into otherwise realistic fiction. So you can see that there is a mixing of real world and the fantastical world of ghosts, fairies and these untouchable things, that supernatural things. Example, you should read 100 Years of Solitude by Gabriel Garcia Marquez. It's an extraordinary book. You should read this book and I guarantee you are going to love this book. This book is brilliant and very much sold. It's a best-selling book and is amazing novel of amazing family, and it's seven generations and the cultural and the political and societal every changes are given in this one single book, how seven generations and societies has changed. This novel is just about that. Moving towards important writers who experimented, who had great names in magical realism. Gabriel Garcia Marquez is a best novel writer. Jorge Luis Borges, who is an Argentinian writer. Alejo Carpentier is an extraordinary writer. He is also called as a father of magical realism somehow. Toni Morrison, who is an award winner writer of America. Franz Kafka, who I have given his Metamorphoses. You can watch this video on my channel. Salman Rushdie, who is an intelligent, sophisticated Indian writer. You can go and read his important works. He's amazing. Moving towards important novels of magical realism. Gabriel Garcia Marquez's 100 Years of Solitude. Toni Morrison's award-winning novel, Beloved. Salman Rushdie's Midnight's Children. Isabel Allende, The House of the Spirit. Murakami Haruki's The Wind Up Birds Chronicle. Moving towards the important characteristics of magical realism. The unnatural things happening in the natural world are thought natural. In magical realism, people in the natural world are comfortable, are easy with the supernatural things happening beyond them. Like they think that these things happenings are part of their life. The magical things are set in a realistic environment and are more simply you can say that describing magical and fantasy. Magic and fantasy is in a realistic tone. Plot structure of these novels are very extraordinary and unique. Thanks for watching. I hope you like or dislike the video. Also comment in the comment box for further inquiry and also subscribe to my channel. Links of all these novels given in the video and in the description below, you can go and purchase these from Amazon. Thank you.